been great. The kids have loved it. It's just a great day out and bringing them to look at the rain barrels and all the paintings on them. So I've really loved like looking at them and just kind of relaxing today.
Rain on Main is part of the City of Carmel's Water Quality Education Program and Conservation Program. It was a way to engage residents and to encourage water reuse at their homes within the City of Carmel. The more water that we can reuse and keep out of our waterways and streams, are the less pollutants that can get into our waterways and streams. We have local artists paint rain barrels, and then we put those rain barrels out on Main Street in Carmel. That way we can promote local artists' art as well as water quality and water conservation.
Every year I paint one of old Persian stories. I'm from Iran, so I always paint an old Persian stories to illustrate it. This one is about 1001 nights. I like to kind of illustrate my culture and tell that where I came from and what's the background.
The rain barrels go on to an online auction. Residents have a week to bid on the rain barrels. Every year we end the auction at the farmer's market, and the highest bidder wins the rain barrel and gets to take it home and install it at their property, at their downspout.
I think all these barrels are very lovely. I would love to have any of them in my garden, but my favorite one is this with flowers because it's so happy and cheerful, and I'd like it in a flower bed.
Being from Florida, I saw the birds that attracted me because they're so colorful. Everything in Florida is very colorful, aren't colorful. And I thought, this reminds me of the Amazon. I also traveled to Africa, and I was above the, I guess you'd call it, on a bridge that was in the rainforest. So that's why I chose this one.
It's our first visit to Carmel. We'll come back and visit our friends and make sure that we come back and stay in this area. It's really terrific. We really appreciate it. Congratulations, Mayor, on an outstanding job. This is really a fantastic place for people to gather and enjoy life and your surroundings. We wish we had something like this back home in Canada.
I love coming to this farmer's market. It's so cheerful being here. Great food, great produce. Nice to see people and be outside in the lovely weather. And it's a perfect environment here, so I love to come.